using your profile area to actually do some options that allow you to have more control of your gig. So when we click on gig actions, based on the gig that you want to make the change to, you can choose advanced live portfolio. This is a section that if you leave it on, this automatically uploads deliveries to your gallery after the buyer's approval. So suppose you had delivered a logo design and the buyer decided, yes, you are allowed to show this to other buyers in your portfolio. You'll be able to see this image displayed and anybody can see it. But the buyer has to allow that to happen by giving permission to do so.